So this is the Dan Kneen tribute lap, memorial lap, on Saturday the 16th. Very good turnout considering the weather. And I think we will be heading off very shortly. That's the first disaster. Bloody air filter just fallen off. So we're off. Quite emotional, really. I guess it's better the air filter fell off while I was stood. Let's see if we observe the traffic lights. It looks like we do not. Good-o. Thank you. Mind you, with the air filter off, I can actually use my rear brake now. How good is that? and the rain comes down. Brilliant turnout. Doesn't look like we're stopping for this red light. Good hope. I don't care what anyone says, but the biker community is just bloody awesome. And the Isle of Man community is pretty damn awesome as well. everybody. I think you can safely say it's going to be foggy up on the mountain. Education is important, but riding your bike is importanter. Class. Kirkmichael.
We're actually getting diverted off the TT circuit at Solby because there is roadworks in Ramsey. The family in the double decker are going through, staying on the TT circuit and passing where the accident happened, but the rest of us are diverting. There's no traffic coming the other way whatsoever. I don't know if my camera's still working. Be a bit sad if it's not. Yeah, it's still working. All I needed was a bit of shadow to be able to see the red light. So we will shortly be turning off diversion. Not through any fault of the organisers. Miles before I run out of fuel. Oops. So we're now off the TT course for a few miles. And then we will rejoin at Ramsey and head over the mountain. And the sun is now blessing us. pretty much zero fuel, so we'll see how that pans out. I could actually run out. Who knew riding so slow was so uneconomical? As fast as he could go, crouched over. Sure. coming down to the crag, I would imagine there'll be quite a few people at the crag. It was a very, very good turnout in Ramsey, that's for sure. And I think I've remained mostly dry. And I've got over the mountain with no fuel. Don't know how much further it's going to get me, but